there, welcome to our channel Tutorial Guru again. Hope you are doing fine. I am back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to filter spam and offensive comments on your TikTok. Now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell icon for more videos. Now let's go to our TikTok app first. Okay, let's open it. And after you have opened your TikTok app, you can see the profile button on the bottom right corner of your phone. Just tap there. And after that, you can see the three line icon on the top right corner of your phone. Let's just tap there. And after tapping there, the options have appeared. Let's go to our settings and privacy option. Just tap there. And now to go to our filter spam and offensive comments, we first need to tap on the privacy option under the account category, the second option. Let's tap there. And after you have tapped there, you will be landed on this interface. You can see the discoverability category and the safety category. We are going to the safety category, so let's go down there. And you can see the comment option on the safety category, the second one. Just tap there and we will be landed on this interface. And now you can see the three categories available here. Who can comment on your videos and stories. The next category is comment filters, and the third one is comment management. Since we are filtering our spam and offensive comments, we'll be on the second one. You can see the under the comment filter category, you can see the filter spam and offensive comments, which has a subdescription of recent comments that have may be offensive or spam will be hidden unless you approve them. If you want to filter spam and offensive comments, you just need to tap over here. After the green button has appeared or the button has turned green, it means it has been turned on and your TikTok app will be starting to filter all your spam and offensive comments which might be offensive to you. And there you see guys, filtering spam and offensive comment on TikTok is this easy. And if you have any confusing regarding this topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And thank you for watching guys, peace.